Okay, Ski House fans, we're going to take the chute. To polar bear. I got Tony in front of me. He's on the Rosinol 88s. I got Jack, he's on a Nordica Doberman, I think. And I'm on the King. I'm liking it. I'm starting to feel it under my foot. Now, it's not a ripstick. It's for softer snow. And that's what we got today. We got 33 degrees at the base with fog. And we're probably a little colder, and it is clear. We're skiing above the clouds and the fog. This is probably one of the prettiest views on the mountain, is right here. No matter what.
A little scratchier.
Yeah, I think on the edge we'll be okay.
Yeah, I think
just
so.
Just remember, there's nothing beyond the edge.
Yeah, just hang tight.
The edges come up quick on man-made.
So I'm going to stay right here where there's a lot of snow, and I know not everybody skis here, so I'm going to stay right here. And I got the Kinks, they're ripping today too. Stay right here, right on my edge, so I'm not hitting a lot of other stuff. And here we go. Let's see what we got here. We got some nice snow. They've groomed this beautifully. I call it magic, Stratton Magic. They've cleaned this mountain up beautifully. This is in great shape. Yeah, the Kinks are doing good. They're a little more subtle. A little more subtle ski, a little softer ski. And now we're right in to the fog that you can see. And thank God there's some corduroy, because you can see it at least, and you get an idea that there's some definition with the fog. So do me a favor, stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and then come on out to our winter wonderland, Stratton.